Polaventris presents Nintendo 64 Game Code, San Francisco Rush 2049. This game was requested by 40 Acre.
This is San Francisco Rush 2049, game requested by Grey Fox again. Just, I think it's the last one of these games on N64. Port from a Dreamcast game. And it's a pretty damn awesome. Can you adjust the amount of fog? Yeah. On an N64 game, yes, there's going to be some amount of fog. Adjust your colors and all that jazz again, but I will go and race instead. Well, that's a good start. Plays really well. Runs really fast. Gets a bit loud when there is a lot of cars around. But if possible, I think it plays even better than... Oh crap! I shouldn't be flexing around with the wings. I don't know what I'm doing. As I usually don't. Yeah, it runs really fast. Quite impressive, really. Consider if you have seen the Dreamcast version, which looks awesome. It's a pretty damn good port of it. Low resolution, but runs really well. Runs fast. Pretty good tight controls. And yes, cars have wings in 2049. Makes total sense. Pretty nice tight controls, says him before crashing the wall. But for me, that's good. When your car goes airborne, you can pop out the wings to adjust your trajectory and all that jazz. To create a little bit less crushing landing. Got cool cheesy music. What's there not to like? And yes, your car has a jet turbine or jet engine, rocket engine attached to it. I wonder when the modern car manufacturers put in their first rocket engines. There was at least one prototype jet car made in US. Was it Chrysler who made it? Can't remember, it's quite a long time ago. And no, it didn't fry the cars behind it. But I can imagine the fuel economy wasn't really good. Yeah, it's a really good game. A really good port of it. Of course you should go and play the Dreamcast version. There is also a version on... I think it's Midway Arcade Treasures 3. You have a port of the Dreamcast version, so you can play it on PS2. It's a pretty good version also. Or a pretty good port, I should say. Place only blew up once. This time no cheesy music at the end. Hold on, it was cheesy music, but didn't have the vocals or the guys saying silly things. Smaller, should we go with big wings? Why not? Change the colors, I don't like that yellow. White is good. Dark stripes? That's good. Let's go. think you have different views too. Yes. Not that you need any different views in a game like this. Nice light 90s dance music track. That's always good. Especially after you hear it, because it's you have other cars around you, they get a little bit loud. Ooh, I didn't crash. Mommy, look, no hands. I thought you could take a shortcut, but no. So far no big jumps, so I could try out my new wings. Maybe this track doesn't have a big jumps. Awesome music. That's more like it. I think the Rush 2 was a little bit disappointing. Probably run technically a little bit better than the first one, but the game itself wasn't as arcadey as the first one. This is definitely back to the arcade originals. And of course I'm the last one. That's okay, I'm having fun. Hit the trees. And you could count that as a shortcut. There was a shortcut later on. I'm not sure if it's a shortcut or a... just mixed it. Oops, don't go sideways. Here, I think it was after this corner. Can't remember. Yes, let's go. Wanna go there? Let me go. Let's see what's here. Oh, straight to the wall. I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, straight into that one. Oh, that went wrong. Luckily I have a good insurance. You have to have. Even if your car doesn't have a rocket engine, you do need a good insurance if you let me race it. Ooh, that's close. Okay, let's go that way. So definitely a game where you need to learn the shortcuts where they go. Let's go this way. I'm not totally sure if all the shortcuts are actually beneficial or... Sometimes you can get lost trying to find shortcuts that aren't really shortcuts at all. That's okay, as long as you're having fun. I'm having fun playing this game. It's good fun. And hit the lava lamps. And there you go, last. What a surprise. Put my name up. So there you go. That's San Francisco Rush 2049. Thanks for the request, and thanks for watching.